So 11th this is called easy. So still use the form ask questions first and then answer the question. So question here, they're still talking about in special kind of book, say, we say before Huangdi Neijing, before Nanjing, mainly book right now, we only have Huangdi Neijing. So lot of questions, they say book said, generally coming from Huangdi Neijing. But truly, some questions look like not finding in Huangdi Neijing. Thus, they believe some other classical book may be not in Huangdi Neijing, but which is missing. But whatever the question is, so from that book, so the movement in the pause stop one in less than 50 arrive like 50 jumping there, 50 jumping there. This is because one organ, one sound organ is out of key. What sound organ it is? So the pole in this book means sound organ. We're talking about the pulse should be coming pretty regularly. Continually jumping, continually jumping. So normally we're talking about normal people pulse 60, 200, 4 minutes. Now we're talking about less than 15 minutes. So it's about half minute stop one. Half to 1 minute they stop one. That's the situation. Like they stop once, they jumping again. Less than 15 minutes times they stop another one. And then they jump again. So that's, say, in the book, they say that should be one sound organ out of T. No T there. So which sound organ relationship for this kind of situation? That's the question. Then the answer here. Patient will have inhale, like respiration. Inhale, go to the yin sound open. Like we're talking about debarking, that's need the kidney, grabbing tea. People can inhale pretty deeply, and exhale, leaving through the yang open. So basically, it's not truly yang, still yang zang, Changing here. So changing to yang, sound is now to yang. What's that mean? Yeah, what's that mean? So last class. Or maybe not the last class. I'm confused. This class with our Huangdi Neijing class. Yeah, in Huangdi Neijing, we're talking about yin yang, separate yin yang, and separate yin yang again. So we say compare with sang organs. Sang is yang, yin organ. Fu is yang organ. So that's the separate yin yang here. But within and within yang, we still can also can separate yin yang again. So zang organ, we still can separate yin yang again. In the upper jaw, we have heart. We have lung. Thus, both belong to yang organ, yang zang. Compare with middle jaw and the lower jaw. So, lower jaw, we have liver physical location in the middle jaw. But functionally belong to lower jaw. So that's the yin zang. We have qing. Biu yin zang. And the spleen. Still belong to yin zang. So in the zang organ, we have two zang, upper jaw belong to yang, and middle jaw, lower jaw belong to yin. But we still can separate again. Yeah, still can separate again. Heart is more moving. That's yang within yang. And lung is in within yang. Yeah, in within yang. And the liver is yang within yin. And the kidney is yin with yin. That's in Huangdi Neijing. That's in Huangdi Neijing. And the spleen they call zhi yin. Still belong to yin as terminal yin. So that's in Huangdi Neijing, separate zang organ yin yang again. So that's heart and lung belong to yang, liver, kidney, spleen belong to yin. So that's if we talking about go in, go to the yin organ, yin zang, that's qing. Exhale, go out, leaving through the yang zang. That's basically upper jaw, heart, and the lung. Go to the yin zang, we also can put the liver. So that's inhale, go to the D deeper of the body, go to yin zhang organ. Exhale, leaving the body through the yang zhang organ, heart and lung. So now, we say, inhale, couldn't reach in the kidney. Return back, they only reach in the liver. What's that mean? We say liver is yang within yin. So that's the different level here.
Jin?
Yeah, go ahead.
I'm not sure we're on, what I'm seeing on my screen is the previous section. I don't know if anyone else is seeing that. I'm not sure.
Oh, not show up?
I don't think so.
Oh, sorry. Now you can see, right?
It seems to be the last slide on the previous section. Oh, there we go. Yeah.
Yeah, that's good.
Okay.
Yeah, just let me know. I didn't.
I just wasn't sure. I was like,
I didn't notice that. Yeah, I didn't notice that. Yeah, just let me know. But I write down the words there, you can see, right?
Yeah, we could totally see what you were writing. It was just on the previous section.
Okay, you hear. Yeah, you hear. Okay, so that's here. Inhale, go to the yin zhang. Exhale, through the yang zhang. I just changing the originally fu here to zang, yeah. Changing from your nose also, yeah. So yin zang organ means kidney, liver. Yang zang means heart and the lung. So yin zhang here, we are not including the spring here. Spring, like still have this card. We say spring still belong to yin, but which level it should be still this card. We call spring is zhi yin, it's zhi yin. But we only put the kidney and the liver here. Liver is yin zhang. Kidney is yin zhang. But liver is yang within yin. And the kidney is in within you. So you can see the location here. Yang always go to more superficial. Yin always go to more deeper. So that means liver is more superficial compared with kidney. So now we're talking about condition. Inhale, couldn't reach in the kidney. They only reach in the liver. Then they coming back, go to exhale. So that means kidney losing function. So kidney qi deficiency or depleted first. So that's answer the question from the beginning. Less than 50 times beating got a stop there. And then start also less than 50 times. Then they stop again. So that's king disorder, king deficiency. So that's this chapter. Yeah, that's this chapter. Pretty short chapter. Yeah, to see we have more questions here. Yeah. This beginning question here. Movement in the vessels stop once, less than 15, arrive like a 15 beat. It is because one zang is out of tea. Which zang it is? So that's the question. Now answer here, it is king. Yeah, shortly to say, that's the king.